confidentially, she's a pixie. One night, she's the guest of honor at a glittering state reception. And the very next night...
You have my permission to withdraw.
Thank you very much.
How did this cute little surprise package wind up in Greg's apartment? That's what he's wondering, too. And wait till you see the princess let her hair down, with a whole army turning Rome upside down to find her.
Joe, we can't go running around town with a hot princess.
Do you want in on this deal, or don't you?
And what a deal it is when the princess starts giving Greg the royal runaround. So come along, share their gay and giddy holiday, because all the things happen to them that you'd always hope for on the happiest day of your life. Share the fun as the princess comes face to face with the kind of characters she never bumped into before. Share the glory of a romance as radiant as the Roman moonlight. And share the excitement of the wildest escapade that ever set the Eternal City on its ear.